Well, the police here in Fryeburg have been fielding tips all day, almost every hour, they say, after they released this sketch of what they believe the attacker looks like. Now, yesterday, the victim, Paulette Tunanen, is a dog groomer. She says this man came into her dog grooming business with a puppy that was pregnant and trying to give birth. And when she tried to give the man help, he became enraged and attacked her, stabbing her and also robbing her as well. I was able to get an interview with Paulette and talk to her about her recovery and her injuries in the whole incident. That'll be coming up tonight on WMTW News 8 at 5 o'clock and 6 o'clock. In Fryeburg, Lindsay Liepman, WMTW News 8.